who's ready to see some Mario 64.
Woo! It is insane.
It's all Liam!
It's all Liam!
In this category, right?
Holy!
Look at that.
What is it?
Try to do good, but maybe they... Oh! These runs do persist. This is going to be an incredible viewing experience with a wow.
God, movement here is so... Oh,
my goodness!
39 mark in air. He's definitely going to clutch this one out.
No!
No!
What the fuck?
Hey, y'all, come look at this. Okay, the camera is like... stretched on the side, so that looks like it's bigger than it is.
Man, as Punky and Liam are now both getting ready to start their light lead here, as Liam is now getting ready to wrap up their third throw. Oh, wide right.
Liam has been able to consistently find what is the darkest area of the stage here.
No, get those lights off!
I think I have seen Callie attempt it.
I'm out of water. I'm quite thirsty, actually.
He really sounds like he's showing someone up, but I don't know.
Just completely blacked out screen. As we do get one final donation from Firehead Nick for $3. No message. Firehead Nick, thank you. Now, as we see a visual jackalope. Is that a jackalope you see there?
I mean, I don't really know what else it would be. It looks like a jackalope to me.
Now the jackalope has been a profile picture of Callie for the longest time as Beast Assassin failing. You know, we probably got time to talk about it. You may not know. Have you seen the collapse of, actually speaking of collapse, Liam is really trying to save himself right now.
Let's go!
Oh, look at that fist pump!
That's what we're talking about! The run he's been searching for three straight days.
I think it's three.
Three!
Let's go! Punkation, we'll be seeing out that run with a 1:39.09. Woo!